this is my project log for the first plate RX-78 Gundam. Anyway, this box is meant for another project, but I should be showing you what's the content inside of it. What you actually get is actually one bag of screws, same color. And you got limited movement on the legs and arms itself. And basically you need to attach everything out before you make any pin work. For this part, area part, you need to do a lot of masking. The parts on the skirt, especially this part, the yellow part, this part, and the one on the back, you need to do masking, and along the midsection area. As for the other parts, you only need to do masking on the bottom part of the legs, and this is the red color, and the shield itself, you need to mask the red area, and this one will be the yellow area. The rest of it, you can paint it white. For the leg itself, you got very limited movement. Anyway, this is the current project I'm doing now. It's not really finished. I still have to do a lot of weathering, especially with the chipping area. I wasn't so happy with the chipping color. It's a bit too bright. I need to darken the area and do the chipping again. Okay, let me tell you the process of what I did to the kit. Actually, I wanted to experiment on doing the chipping using masking salt, which is I was using this masking salt from Humbro. The chipping result was not so good as what I expected it to be. I prefer to do freehand, as it gives me a better result. Anyway, I did have some problems with the lacquer paint. I got no problem with the tummy paint, but I do have a problem removing the masking salt. What I did was, I take this masking salt and dip it with a sponge and do a lot of chipping all over it, and then paint over the color. And after once the paint is dry, I just use a brush or use a toothpick to remove the paint. To remove the masking salt. For the lacquer color or the acrylic base color, I have no problem removing the masking salt, but I do have some area that was a bit of problem, which was I was using the GSI Creos color. Anyway, that's the current progress of it. Anyway, on to the video.